What is up everybody, Golden Holden here, and today we're going to be unboxing the PCB. Okay, let's unbox this PCB. Alright, so what we have in this box is our handle set with our common lead. We have our quick start guide as well as a checklist of what's inside the box. We have a bag with our probe, the sleeves, and the ultrafine plating tips, as well as the medium plating tips. We have our pre-soaked sleeve on its bit. We have our PCB itself, and it has a 4-ounce jar and a 1-ounce jar. We have our two types of gold, and we'll go into that later. We have a 9-volt power supply and our safety equipment. So we just opened up our golds, and this is our 2-ounce 24K brush gold solution. And then we have this jar, which is our 24K pen gold solution, and this is a 1/2 ounce of gold. So open this up and it will be packaged like this. And that is our little bottle. And this is a super concentrated pen gold, and this is just a normal brush plating gold that we have. So let's get this machine plugged in. We'll plug it into the back right here, into this outlet. Have it plugged into the wall, and when you turn on this machine, this probably is flashing in the video, but that is our voltage, and you can turn it up with this knob to control it. And after your machine is all plugged in, you can go ahead and grab your common lead, plug that into the common port. This does have an alligator clip on it, so if you want to clip it onto your items, that makes it easy. You also have your handle. You'll plug that into the positive port. And you can grab your bit with the pre-soaked gold sleeve on it, and put that right into there. There we go. You can open up either one, whatever gold you're wanting to plate with, and that is the machine all set up. All right, so we will put this 2-ounce gold, the 24K brush gold solution, into your 4-ounce jar, and you can put your fine plating gold, your 24K brush gold, also known as the pen gold, into this 1-ounce beaker, and that is when you can start your plating. All right, so this machine is great for doing fine select plating. So this probe is great for putting to your alligator clip. And then we have an ultra fine tip on it, and you can plate very fine items and have the conductivity you need for plating with this probe. All right, this machine is great for fine select plating. And if you're interested in getting one, you can check out our website. And if you have any questions on it, we have videos on it on YouTube, as well as we have some support on our website that you can contact and get your questions answered. Thanks for watching.